And I hope these scriptures will be taken from Luke chapter 10. Reading at verse 20, begin reading at verse 24. Luke chapter 10. Begin reading at verse 25. When you have it, would you signify by standing up and reading along with us? Luke, the 10th chapter, verse 25. And behold, certain lawyers stood up and tempted him, saying, Master, what shall I do to inherit eternal life? And he said unto him, What is written in the law? How readest thou? And he answered, saying, Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thine heart, and with all thy soul, and with all thy strength, and with all thy mind, and thy neighbor as thyself. And he said unto him, Thou hast answered right. This do, and thou shalt live. And he willingly to justify himself, saying to Jesus, And who is my neighbor?
My God.
And Jesus answered and said, A certain man went down from Jericho to and fell among thieves, which stripped him of his raiment and wounded him and departed, leaving him half dead. By chance there came down a certain priest that way, and when he saw him, he passed on the other side. And likewise a Levite, when he was at the place, came and he looked on him and passed on the other side. But a certain Samaritan, as he journeyed, came where he was. And when he saw him, he had compassion on him.
Yes.
And he went to him, bound him up his wounds, poured in oil and wine, and set him on
his feet. Put you in the heart and the mind. God, we pray, Lord God, you would. Lord God, the enemy desires, oh God, to sift us as wheat. But Lord, you said, Behold, I pray for you. And Lord, we, Lord God, convert, let us strengthen our brethren. God, in the name of Jesus. Lord God, in this Lord God, we see, Lord God. Praise God, diagnosed with cancer and incurable disease. But how do you know that God is a healer?
Amen, amen.
Come on now, how do you know that God is a healer? Praise the Lord. We're going to praise God. Now it's time now for petition of prayer requests. Amen. If you have anyone that you want to ask us to pray with you for, amen. You may now stand to, amen, put in your prayer request at this time in Jesus' name. After that, the men of God will gather and pray. Amen. For the request in Jesus' name.
Prayer for the butler and the gospel.
Amen.
Prayer for Jesus' name. those that don't know. In 1992, we dedicated the expansion of the Greater Rupa Temple, the Church of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. Praise God. Amen. That's when, praise God. Amen. Bishop Jacob Henderson, praise God, said, I'm going to run and I'm not going to stop. And he's been doing it ever since. Praise the Lord. Amen. So let's pray, amen. Good for the brothers as we come before your front. In Jesus Christ's name, there's one selection. In Jesus' name.
Thank you.
give honor to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who is the head of our life. In him we move and we have our being because he allows us. We thank God for all the men of God and the labor with us in this ministry. We thank God for our visiting elder, Elder John Butler. Amen. We just praise God and his family, my kin folks. I pray God for them coming to support us in this service. We just thank God for the word that he gave us on last evening. Amen. Praise God. Speak to my heart, Lord. Amen. And then they came back and was singing the songs and open the doors. Let them come in. I heard you now. You said, speak to my heart. All right. Amen. But now today he said, let him come on in. Hallelujah. Guests and visitors with us. Amen. We just praise God for the sacrifice and the time and everything that the saints are doing. Amen. To be in the house of the Lord. You know it's a sacrifice to be here. The devil did everything he can do to stop you from being in the house of the Lord. Amen. Praise God. He don't want you to be blessed. He don't want you to have the blessings of the Lord upon you. Hallelujah. He don't want you to be delivered. Amen. But you need to put him in his place. Put the devil in his place. Let him know I'm going to get my deliverance no matter what. I'm going to the house of the Lord. Let the church say amen. We ask you to turn with us to 2 Chronicles chapter 5. Verse 13 through 14. We thank God for all our mothers on the motherboard. And praise God for our state and national mother, Henderson. We thank God for our deacons and brothers. We praise God for the elders, just everyone. We thank God for my companion in Jesus Christ's name and our family. Thank God for my mother-in-law even being in our midst. Amen. Mother Cuban. Thank God for her being in our midst. Good to see her once again. We just praise God for everyone. We thank God for Mr. Stanley and Roberts and his family. We just praise God for having him. Amen. We love him so much. And I believe, saints of God, that God has something in store for us. And when you come to the church, don't come for the singing and the preaching. Come for God to do a miracle. Perform a miracle in your life. Hallelujah. Don't come to be entertained. Come that God can heal you or deliver you. Come on, somebody. Amen. You don't need a doctor. God is the doctor. He is the master sufficient. Hallelujah. Oh, y'all ain't praying with me now. Amen. Praise God. 2 Chronicles chapter 5, verses 13 to 14. And it came to pass, even to pass, it reads, as the trumpeter and the singers were as one to make one sound to be heard in the praise and in thanking the Lord. And when they lifted up their voices with the trumpet and the cymbals and the instruments of music and praised the Lord, saying, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever. That then the house was filled with a cloud, even the house of the Lord, so that the priests could not stand to minister by reason of the cloud. Hallelujah. Father, listen here, Sam. For the glory of the Lord had filled the house of God. Touch your neighbor, say, he's here. He's right here.
Right here.
Hallelujah.
Yes, yes, yes.
Did you touch somebody?
Yes.
Touch your neighbor and tell your neighbor he's right here.
He's here. Right here.
Hallelujah.
Yes, yes, yes.
The glory of God is right here. Hallelujah. Praise God. 1 Corinthians chapter 3, verses 16, a companion scripture. Know ye not that ye are the temple of God, and that the Spirit of God dwelleth in you? Hallelujah. Praise God. Amen. And if any man defile the temple of God, him shall God destroy. For the temple of God is holy. Which temple are ye? Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we come to you as home.